One shall stand, one shall fall. The Blade Gunner takes on the Archangel. The Knight is listening to some random crap which is scaring me, to be honest. Where did he go? Come on, I will gun you down. Apparently somebody that eats it is now offline. That's not a wise place to hide. Boom! Where'd he go? Still playing hide and go seek? Alrighty. Time to be Captain Evil Stalker. Why are you going over there? That guy is here. Oh, he's running away. Bop. Up, bedtime. And to the ground, and to the air. Come on. Only one of us will live to see tomorrow, and it won't be you. Ah. Recharge my batteries. The Blade Gunner takes round one. And round two will be Line Arc. Probably not gonna work out for me. Let us see. Loading, loading, loading. Load high. Booyah! I fly the beast made of steel. Machine gun shooter. Thick knives that cut the night. Gas tank filled with vengeance. Machine gun shooting spite. Can't find the thing that makes this. Then take a hard turn right. Follow where it leads me. Darn it, I don't know the rest of that bit. You almost like a hand of my arms. I'm gonna fly and take off your face with the front of my hatred counter. Dare bring light into my lair? You must die! And then teleport. Bub. Boom! And where would the final match be held? It is the final fight! And not the SNES game. We just fought at the Spirit of Motherwell. It's Aki Junction. Massacre Plosions. Murder. I don't think swords would work out well for you, Knight. I've got the moonlight, remember? Well, you want to do a blade fight? When you do a blade fight, this is not going to work out well for you. But I will drop my weapon. Gun go bye-bye, gun go bye-bye. Missiles go bye-bye, PA go bye-bye. The moonlights, they taste your flesh. Well, that was match 3, bringing our tournament to an end. Archangel almost came back, but the Blade Gunner was just too much. And not time on our hands. Which we do have too much time on our hands, but the Blade Gunner reigns supreme.